copy paste it on their Facebooks and Instagrams. But the kind of pain that they're hiding is a reflection of that, because most of them are lonely, most of them are suffering from depression, and funnily enough, they're not even aware that they are suffering from depression. And the only thing that is really worthy for most people, you know, is the kind of relationships that they have, which is, you know, in the good olden days, people used to sit across a dining table, and irrespective of what they were, however busy they were during the day, during the meal times, the families of the people used to sit across the dining table and actually communicate, but there is no communication now. Everything is taken for granted. So this kind of an event, I think kudos to Shobhaji and the team that they have this kind, and there is power in believing in this kind of a relationship, no matter in whichever form. And it should be encouraged, and I wish them all the very best. And every year, I hope more and more people come together and show to the rest of the world that these kind of relationships should be there. And there is power in this, and people are going to be more and more happier inside when they do this.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. That was, and what are they in coming years? How will this turn?
Hi, good evening everyone. First of all, I would like to congratulate Shobhaji for the grand finale event today. And I think this is to celebrate basically the compatibility of the couple. Now, couple herein, I was very happy when she told me it's not just a boy and a girl, it can be a mother-daughter, it can be two friends, two neighbors, and specifically age is no bar here, you know. Because we had the senior citizens couple last time who really raised the energy levels, you know, with their dance performances and their presentation. So definitely it's a very, very good concept, and this should be encouraged, as Rahul sir also said. Really, really appreciate Shobhaji for bringing this in, and my best wishes are with her for the future, that this grows and this becomes more popular, so that people come forward and you know, enjoy their compatibility and show it to the world. Thank you.
Well known in Mumbai and overseas as well for your makeup, for your styling, for turning in a makeover person. But how important is for you to also see that the person is also good from inside? I mean, there are people whom, as sir said, they seem to be happy from outside. From inside, something is missing. I mean, either depression is there or stress is there. You know, so as a person and with your like experience of over decades of experience, what do you suggest for these power couples who are coming here? Like, what is there in your mind that they are not only just beautiful from outside, but how important that they should be happy and beautiful from inside as well?
Yeah. Good evening. Well, basically, I feel that beauty is skin deep.
Yeah, true.
And whatever you are, if you are from inside, if you are clean, you are clean outside too. So I feel that the thoughts what you have gives you the personality. So it is very important to have positive approach in life, so that you go ahead with that approach, and that's going to take you long. That's what I feel.
Then there is a young couple. There are different forms of couples over here. And earlier there were many, but out of them only 5 could make to the finale. So you as a contestant yourself, what would be in your mind that you will going to ask, or you know, some things like you will catch hold of them?
Thank you. When I was a contestant, the first thing came to my mind was I'm unique and I'm the best and nothing matters, is what I used to think throughout the contestants I went through. So I expect and I believe all the contestants here should think that they are the best and they are unique, and they should compete with themselves and not to prove anybody else but to themselves, is what I feel.
Thank you very much. A big round of applause to all the juries over here and to all the lovely audience over there. Thank you very much.
You know, 44 lives are gone, and we will never forget Pakistan for it.
That's true.
So I don't think anybody really enjoyed the time. the whole India was...
We are still chattering.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I'll just say one thing. I think the whole country is mourning.
Yeah.
So whenever we are going to be lighting the lamp, I think all of us as a mark of respect, at least 1 minute silence will be there, and then we can start.
We are going to do that.
I'm sure we'll do that. So I think that, at least that's the smallest we can do.
We are going to do that.
As a mark of respect.
Yeah, that's there.
Excuse me, up, close. Yes, I do. Yes,
Akansha, back. Rahul sir, yeah, ma'am, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah.
That happened on the 14th of Feb. All right, so we'll pray from the heart to their families to be strong and observe 2 minutes silence for them.
भरत बोलो.
थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंक यू डॉरिस. बोलो कुछ.
मैं भी अच्छा. देखो पावर कपल बोला है तो 100% लेडीज को ही ज़्यादा पावर जाता है. और ये जो अवार्ड है वाव पावर कपल का, उसमें काफ़ी नाम में ही काफ़ी पावर है, यू नो. तो ये आज जो एक रह गया था पावर कपल अवार्ड हमारी जर्नी में, वो आज अच्छी हुआ है हम लोगों को. तो थैंक यू सो मच.
बस ऑल द बिकॉज ऑफ द डॉरिस वी रिकॉग्नाइज द पावर कपल. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
डॉरिस इज अ ब्रांड इज बॉर्न इंटरनेशनल, तो कैसा लगता है पावर इन द ब्रांड आल्सो एट द सेम टाइम?
ऑफ कोर्स BND जो है वो रियल में वाव पावर कपल के साथ में ही हम लोग काफ़ी ग्रो कर रहे हैं. और हमारे जो ब्रांड है BND, उसमें सचमुच वाव का काफ़ी पावर आया हुआ है. ओके.
Well, I just feel aaj ke din with wow events, with Shobha ji, with everyone coming together. I just met Doris ma'am and Doris and Bharat ji, and I think there are a lot of wow people here. Wow is an amazing publication, helped me during my Shakti pole camp a lot. Everyone here is wow, so that's the reason I'm here, and Polestar is supporting this event. And yeah, that's all I have to say, that I'm just feeling wow. Or I think it's her belief system that has brought us all together, and that all these couples, whether it's brother, sister or friends, are coming together to perform and to just break the stereotype of you don't have to be a couple, or you don't have to, like, my best friend is my pole, so you don't have to be a couple. Valentine's, I'm very happy on my pole, so you don't have to be a couple to be, you know, to enjoy Valentine's or be a wow person. And I feel extremely honored to be here, and she's really taken care of me and brought me this far, and I feel extremely honored to be here. Hi everyone, sorry I'm late. Thank you, Shobha ji.
You're welcome.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hello, very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you Shobha Arya for calling me again for this wow event. And I'm sure this evening we gonna be very rocky for everyone. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. We have Shivina.
She's very dangerous, criminal lawyer.
Hi, good evening everyone, and a very warm welcome to the WOW Awards. I think everybody is waiting for the beginning of the event. So all the best to all the participants, and let's rock it.
Yeah. Thank you, Madam.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That is too much. I'm in my field, in my beauty and cosmetics field, for the last 32 years. I started my journey when Shehnaz Hussain was there and nobody else was there. So I travel all over the world and brought the technologies, all high-tech technologies to India to bring India up to international standard. And I started my journey at the age of 19. At the age of 19, I got married. At 20, I had a baby girl, and I started my career from there. So I feel that, you know, there's no age, you know, when you start your career. So I feel that a woman is amazing, and she can do a lot at any age. And till today, I'm going on. And basically, I like every woman to be on their feet. And I have my school where I'm teaching all beauty and cosmetology classes and make their life. So I want every woman should think in those in that way, that she is very powerful. And I feel that when we are talking about power couple, when I started my journey, my husband was always with me, in the sense, you know, he had faith in me, and he said, no, you can do it. So if your partner helps you, you can really touch the sky. So I feel that all kind of relationships have different kind of opinion about it. And I pray to everyone that woman entrepreneur is very important, and I am ready to do anything for them. And thanks to Shobha, who's already doing it.
First of all, I would like to thank Shobha for giving this opportunity. I do agree with all the jury members who have just mentioned this is a great platform which does break the stereotype of what is a Valentine. So when I was in college, for me, Valentine was having a boyfriend or a so-called husband. But I guess that's not the case. You could have mother-daughter as a Valentine. Siblings could be a Valentine, father son could be a Valentine, me and Shobha also could be a Valentine.
Yes.
Right? So that's a great thing, I feel. And all the best to all the participants, and I wish them, all of them win and go out with pride from this place. Thank you.
Shobha, the introduction is still left, and that is why all the function cannot be without her. The face behind her. She, from last 30 years, she's been into this event industry, and she's been rocking. I tell her she's one woman army, and that's wow.
Yes. I would like to invite Tarun Chawla on stage here.
She's a dynamic.
My support, and I can name it. So she's always been a part of WOW right from the time I've started my journey, and I really appreciate her. She's one woman who is always ready to help me at one call. Thank you so much, Parul and the team, for always being here.
Parul, few words, ma'am, few words.
So I think Shobha said it all. I think whatever she said, it's just little and more for you. And I congratulate you for doing such a lovely and wonderful work, for appreciating everybody's efforts. Thanks.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. We believe that love is the solution to all challenges in life. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
Sarasvati, Kiki, Kumbhakarti, 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 Kiki, K evening, ma'am. Good evening.
Good evening, everybody. हाल कैसा है जनाब का क्या ख्याल है आपका जी हाँ माय नेम इज प्रियंका रहेजा आई एम अ योगा थेरेपिस्ट आई हेल्प पीपल कनेक्ट देयर बॉडी टू देयर माइंड एंड देयर माइंड टू देयर ब्रेथ थैंक यू गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी प्रियंका रहेजा आई मैनेज द इनकम सोर्सेस ऑफ माय हाउस I'm a homemaker and we are a mother and daughter duo participating in the WOW contest and somehow I love her very much. One fine day she comes up to me and tells me, would you like to participate with me and be my partner? For her love's sake, I agree to it and I participate in the WOW.
So that makes a WOW couple.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
WOW Power Couple Awards is not only awards for the power couples, but it is also a contest for the power couples. The reason it's a new concept is because WOW always believe in bonding and relationships. And definitely when we talk about couple, we are here not only talking about husband and wife as a couple. Any duo can be a couple, brother, sister, two friends, you know, mother, daughter. And that is what the variation and the bonding we are trying to build amongst each other as a couple. So this is a very new concept that I have conceptualized and I'm going to take this on an annual level. When I started this, I had very low response, but as time went by, I had received a good response and here we are today doing the grand finale.
Shobha, what is next in the lineup? I believe a lot of things lined up till March.
Oh yes, we have WOW is lined up with a lot of few events until June actually. To finish with the Feb event, which is a Valentine Power Couple. Then in the March, we are doing the same concept but without Valentine. So we are doing the Power Couple Awards and the contest in Pune. Then in April, we have this Heart and Soul Awards in association with the people from Delhi. And then in April end, we are doing a very different concept again because WOW is known for different concepts. And the concept that we are doing here is speed and style. We are doing a motoring and a fashion event together, a high-end fashion event where we'll have a lot of socialites and the who's who of Bombay to be on the panel and have the racing pan-India with brands like Mercedes, Audi and BMW. Volkswagen and all these kind of car brands. We are also looking at roping in Harley Davidson, Royal Enfield and other brands as our biker partners.
So who do we have as power couples today?
Oh, I'm glad that as contestants we have about 8 power couples. However, we do have 4 awards, the best of the best celebrity couples, and I'm so glad that they are a part of WOW today. So to begin with, I can say that we have on board Bharat and Doris, who are the legendary makeup artists. We have Sai Devdar and Shakti Anand, who have not yet arrived, but they are on the way. Then we have, who else is there?
Shriyami Yoga.
Yeah.
These who are celebs in their own.
Right. We have yoga therapist, mother and daughter duo. And we have Dr. Nikhil and Rita Tari, who are the best couple in the fitness industry. Because Dr. Rita Tari is a bikini athlete, the only Indian bikini athlete in India. So they are from the fitness industry. Then we have like so many, you know, power couples are there. But then, yeah, these make a big name with us. We also have Hansa Singh along with Dipankar, who are the bachata dancers. Then we have Ankita Dolawat and Amit, who are the brother-sister duo. So you name the connection and you name the relation and they are there with us today. Thank you so much.
कैसा लग रहा है और क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस इनिशिएटिव के बारे में
See, it's a beautiful event going on, and as we all seen that the different sort of couples are taking part, that's the beauty of this contest, I can say. Because whenever we judge few events around the world, it's all about like the same pattern, same format. So here, I like the difference of actually the selection of couple. That's a good thing, because mother and daughter, few friends and few couples were like of the same age, and the fantastic event is happening. So yeah, of course I can congratulate all of them. They are doing wonderful. Let's see who is gonna win, but whoever is the best from my side, yeah, of course to Shobha and the whole entire team is basically definitely they deserve the congratulations on this big day.
शोभा जी का भी और भी ऐसे पावर कपल के और भी मार्च उन्होंने बताया कि जून तक ये सारी चीज़ें उनकी अलग अलग चलने वाली है, तो आपको क्या लगता है कि अ लेडी जिन्होंने वो मतलब सिंगल लेडी शी स्टार्टेड और इतना कपल के आगे लेके जा रही हैं, तो हाउ डू यू फील और आगे आप आगे भी जुड़े रहना चाहेंगे?
See, it's all about women empowerment. We to always believe in that, and we always say that Nari Shakti is like growing in each and every field. And here we can take the example of Shobha ji. She is brilliant. As I met her, her energy is of like the next level. I can say there are few people whom I seen that they can match the kind of energy. I can say that Nari tum keval shraddha ho vishwas rajat nab patal mein piyush sotsi baha karo jeevan ke sundar samtal mein. So all the best to Shraddha ji and team and to this wow events.
Thank you so much. Rahul ji, kya kehna chahenge? Wow.
कई सालों से काफ़ी कॉन्टेस्ट पैजेंट्स वगैरह किया है. शोभा जी के बारे में ये कहूँगा कि ये पहली बार मैंने कुछ ऐसा यूनिक कॉन्टेस्ट किया है. नॉर्मली क्या है, बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड हस्बैंड वाइफ का होता है, तो बड़ी खुशी की बात है कि ये एक नया प्लेटफॉर्म है, एक नया तरीके का कपल है. कपल की परिभाषा इन्होंने इतना वाइड कर दिया है, जो राइट भी है, क्योंकि जो कपल होता है वो सिर्फ हस्बैंड वाइफ और बॉयफ्रेंड गर्लफ्रेंड नहीं होता है, माँ बेटी भी होता है, बाप बेटा भी होता है, बाप बेटी भी हो सकती है, दो दोस्त भी हो सकते हैं. तो मेरा ख्याल से ये बहुत ही अहम है, और आज की तारीख में ऐसा कुछ करना भी बहुत ज़रूरत है, क्योंकि जो कुछ पिछले कुछ सालों से मैं देख रहा हूँ, रिलेशनशिप्स जो होती हैं, और ये सब जितने भी मैंने इक्वेशंस के बारे में मैंने बात की है, ये दिन ब दिन घटती जा रही हैं, ये दिन ब दिन कम्युनिकेशन के कारण बहुत ही ख़राब होते जा रहे हैं. कहने के लिए हम कहते हैं कि हम हिंदुस्तानी हैं, हम इंडियन हैं, हमारी संस्कार बोलती है कि इन सब रिलेशंस को हमें रिस्पेक्ट करना चाहिए, लेकिन कहीं ना कहीं हम लोग इन रिलेशंस को या तो टेकन फॉर ग्रांटेड लेते हैं, या तो कहीं ना कहीं हमारे पास समय नहीं है कि इन रिलेशंस को कैसे बरकरार रखें. तो कहीं कहीं मैं देखता हूं कि लोग अपने आप को अकेले पाते हैं, डिप्रेशन के शिकार बन जाते हैं, और उनको पता भी नहीं लगता कि वो डिप्रेशन के शिकार बन चुके हैं. कहीं ना कहीं मैं देखता हूं कि हालात इतने ख़राब हो जाते हैं कि वो उनको सुधारना तक नहीं जानते हैं. कहीं ना कहीं मैं ये देखता हूँ कि लोग आपस के बीच में बात भी नहीं करना चाहते हैं. आज सोशल मीडिया के कारण फेसबुक पे बात करते हैं, व्हाट्सएप पे बात करते हैं, हम लोग एक दूसरे के साथ बात करना भी भूल चुके हैं. तो मेरा ख्याल से शोभा जी का ये जो प्लेटफॉर्म है बहुत ही अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है, कि ये यकीन दिलाता है कि ये सब जो कपल्स हैं या ये सब जो रिश्ते हैं, ये कितनी अहमियत रखते हैं हमारी लाइफ में, एंड याद दिलाते हैं कि इनका हमारी ज़िंदगी में होना बहुत ज़रूरी है. जो लोग अपने आप को अकेले पाते हैं, तो जब ये उदाहरण देखते हैं, ऐसे कपल्स को देखते हैं, तो उनको समझ में आता है कि सिर्फ पैसा कमाना ही सब कुछ नहीं है. पैसों से जो चीज़ें हासिल होती हैं सिर्फ वो ही ज़रूरत नहीं है, उसकी अहमियत है अपनी जगह, बट अगर सच्चाई में अगर कोई इंसान हैप्पीनेस पाना चाहता है तो कुछ अहम लोगों का अपने परिवार में अपनी ज़िंदगी में होना भी बहुत ज़रूरी है. सो आई सलूट शोभा जी, आई सलूट उसकी टीम को कि ऐसे यूनिक टाइप के चीज़ों का प्लेटफॉर्म दे रहे हैं एंड आई एम ऑल फॉर इट टू सपोर्ट देम.
सर जब हमारा शो स्टार्ट होने वाला था तो आपने बहुत अच्छी बात कही थी कि हम जब लाइट लैंप करेंगे उसके बाद हम हमारे जो
जवान
हैं जो शहीद हो गए उनके लिए आपने मौन किया था, तो ये जो हादसा हुआ है सबके लिए बहुत मतलब
मेरा ख्याल से देखिए पॉलिटिक्स असाइड, पॉलिटिक्स यकीनन असाइड, मेरा ख्याल से हर कोई हिंदुस्तानी आज परवाह नहीं करता कौन सी पार्टी सट्टे पे है, नहीं है, कोई भी है, एक बात पे सब हिंदुस्तानी जुटे हुए हैं कि ये जो दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण हादसा हुआ है ये सिर्फ उन परिवारों को चोट नहीं लगी है, मेरा ख्याल से हर हिंदुस्तानी के को चोट लगी है इस चीज़ से. और अब डायलॉगबाजी का टाइम नहीं है, इसका जवाब देना ही होगा. मैं इतना यकीन मानता हूँ कि हिंदुस्तान इसका जवाब देगा, अब सवाल यह है कि कब जवाब देगा. मुझे खुशी है कि सरकार ने ये चीज़ आर्मी के हाथों में दिया हुआ कि जब वो फैसला करते, क्योंकि इन सब चीज़ों में, इन सब मुद्दों में मेरा भरोसा हिंदुस्तान के आर्मी पे है कि वो जवाब देगा. आई फील वेरी हर्ट, वेरी अपसेट लाइक एनी अदर इंडियन कि ये टेररिज्म जो है ये बुजदिल लोग हैं, इनका कोई, हम लोग कह चुके हैं इसकी जुमलेबाजी करो कुछ भी, इनके कोई रिलीजन नहीं है, कुछ नहीं है, इनके साथ आपको किसी भी कारण किसी भी वजह से कोई डायलॉगबाजी नहीं करना चाहिए, इनकी मुंडी कटनी चाहिए, क्योंकि ये एक ऐसा कैंसर है कि कैंसर का कोई क्योर नहीं होता, उसको निकालना पड़ता है. ये मेरा पर्सनल इशू है, ये पर्सनल ओपिनियन है, आई बिलीव इन दिस, देयर इज नो डायलॉग विद टेररिस्ट, दिस इज व्हाट शुड बी डन.
Feels great because this is the first time I'm getting an award with my sister. I feel more like a father to her than a brother. I brought her up and it was just, she was doing her IAS and I just told her, you look like a good dancer, you should also dance along with IAS. Ab to isne IAS chhod diya hai and IAS chhod ke she's won a bronze medal for the country in Sri Lanka, so she's excelled too much in dancing. She's become much better than me also. She's I have left and she's still dancing. And as a power couple, this is a unique couple I feel, and it feels more special getting this award with her.
No regrets. I'm absolutely enjoying. I'm glad he pushed me into dancing. Otherwise, I would be in Kashmir, probably an IAS officer somewhere in a bunker. But I think I'm much better off and I'm enjoying myself and getting this award with my brother. I was like, chal, we're getting an award. We should go. So, yes, the first award and I share it with my brother. Wow.
Yes, it's a nice and a busy phase, a good start to 2019. I have a show on Zee called Ish Subhanallah and I have a show on Star called Karan Sangni where I play Lord Krishna. So it's like a good start to a good year. 2019 looks good and more so starting the year with another award and that too with my sister. So it's a good feeling. Thank you.
There is this old saying, 1+1 actually is not 2, 1+1 is 11. And 1+1 actually equals 11. It combines the power of 11. close tandem with someone who you connect with. It could be, your sister, it could be your mother, it could be your girlfriend, it could be your wife, it could be your business partner, but the right combination takes you to takes the whole association to another level. And a fantastic achievement. I must first of all congratulate Shobha for having been able to put up such a lovely theme and package it around the Valentine's theme. So wish her all the best. Thank you.
Round ho chuka hai and Shobha Arya ji ne aur aap sab ne milke ye initiate kiya. How much you excited with what you want to say?
ओके पहले तो वैलेंटाइन है और फिर पावर कपल है एंड इट्स लाइक समथिंग टू डू फॉर एनी एज ग्रुप फॉर दैट मैटर लाइक देर आर फैशन शोज दैट हैपन ऑल अक्रॉस एवरीवेयर इट्स हैपनिंग फॉर द टीनएजर्स और द एज ग्रुप बट दिस इज समथिंग फॉर द एल्डर कपल देयर कुड बी मदर डॉटर देयर इज वन मदर डॉटर आउट हियर एंड व्हाट दे हैव अचीव्ड इन देयर लाइव्स व्हाट इज द सब्सटेंस दैट्स व्हाट मैटर्स So I'm so happy to be part of this thing because it is something different. It's not the same thing that we keep seeing all across. So let's see who wins.
A theme more different is कैसे बोला जाता है कि couples तो they think girlfriend, boyfriend और husband wife यहाँ पे भाई बहन है, mother daughter है, कोई क्या बोलते हैं अलग-अलग चीजों का है तो इतना different theme जो दिमाग में आया
डेफिनेशन कपल की ऑक्सफोर्ड की अलग होती है एंड जो अब हम विद द इवॉल्विंग टाइम चेंज कर रहे हैं द डायनामिक्स ऑफ द होल सोसाइटी इज चेंजिंग नाउ इट्स नो मोर द सेम थिंग एज वी से कि हस्बैंड वाइफ और लड़का लड़की ही कपल हो सकते हैं सो उसमें लड़का लड़का भी कपल है लड़की लड़की भी कपल है माँ बेटी भी कपल है कपल इज़ लाइक टू पीपल टुगेदर It could be anybody together. It's not necessarily a man or a female to be together, but only two people who feel, respect, love, trust each other, they are couple. That's the new definition of the power couple now.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
If I say one name, it would look like an unfair bias. I don't want to sound that right now and demotivate anybody.
Good.
So let's wait and watch.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Nazim, are you?
If you could change only one thing about your partner, what would it be and why? It's a very simple.